me where your feet don't get hurt. Why did you first begin to feel that way about me?
Why are we stopping?
Settle something. All right. Let's begin with what Eddie Mars has on you.
If he had anything, would it be any of your business? You've already been paid, haven't you?
Yeah, by you.
Are you after more money?
Well, I guess you got a right to ask that. No, I'm not after more money. I've already been well paid. I got another reason.
You like my father, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you stop?
Remember I told you I was beginning to like another one of the Sternwoods?
I wish you'd show it.
That should be awful easy. Settled. What's Eddie Mars got on you?
So that's the way.
That's the way it is. Kissing is all right. It's nice. I'd like to do more of it. First, I want to find out what Eddie Mars has on you.
If you say that again,
I'll keep on saying it till I find out. Look, Angel, I called Eddie Mars and told him I was coming up to see him. When I arrived, you were there. The two of you staged an act. He let you win a lot of money and then sent a man around to take it away from you, just to prove there was nothing between you. Well, you're shaking again.
Take me home.
Sure, I will. First, open that bag. There's 28 grand in, I'll eat every word I've said. Come on, open it and make a sap out of me, or else stop playing me for one.
Take me home.
All right. I'm afraid that's as far as I'm going to carry you. Now on, you can take care of yourself.